My name is Charlie. Please follow me. Please have a seat. Your server will be right with you.
I really enjoy seafood and I really love electronics, so it's really cool to see the two things come together.
It's a combination of seafood and sci-fi. It's not like a robot take over the world thing.
These robots are the most adorable things I've ever seen in my life. I don't know if I'm going to be able to like look away from them to eat my food.
There's two hostess robots. One of them is Callie, one of them is Shirley, and we have three other ones. They bring the food out to the table.
My job is the human hostess, and I program the seating into the robot so it guides the customers to their table.
I'm really glad there was a person to greet us, because you might think, I'm going up in a spaceship somewhere. I'm going to have alien seafood, but it's not.
Robots came from China, the idea. The human server will take the order, the cooks will load up the trays and punch in the table number. It'll take it out to the table, and once they're done serving it,
hello,
the robot will go back to the kitchen.
Please enjoy your meal.
Are you nervous that the robots might take over the world?
You never know, you know? if they start telling me no, then I've got a problem.
They're not evil. They're friendly. They have friendly faces. It's really crazy how technology has improved.
Watch ever!